chair in my head, in which I used to sit, took a pencil and I wrote the following on it. Now there's a key where my wonderful mouth used to be. Dig it up and throw it at me. Dig it up and throw it at me. Where can I run to? Where can I hide? Who will I turn to? Now I'm in a virgin state of mind. Got a knife to disengage the voids that I can't bear, to cut out words I've got written on my chair. Like, do you think I'm sexy? Do you think I really care? Can I burn the mazes I grow? Can I? I don't think so. Virgin state of mind. Virgin state.